Hi, this is Dan, first person looter playing Cyberpunk 2077, the 1.5 update on the PS5. This is the looting leader postgame party where I do everything that the game has to offer after completing one of several stories. And there are side jobs, there are gigs, there are less gigs in the list here than there are gig icons on the map. So I don't know what that's about, but we're going to do gigs first. And I'll start from the top to the bottom, I guess. Not really sure what these are. And I now know that I have an access card from Adam Smasher, and I can go to a secret vault, and I want to do that. Also, right before I started recording, I sold a bunch of stuff, broke down a few things, crafted a few things, and upgraded a few things, and that's that. Let's go map wise and go from the top. So thievery, is that what is uncovered? Undiscovered? Now that I've highlighted that? I think so. So here is where I sold a bunch of stuff. Starting to think that maybe I will start fast traveling. I committed myself to not fast traveling in the NPC things, NCPD things, which is great. And these cyber psycho sightings, but I think now I think I've earned the ability to not do that anymore. So we'll see what this is all about. Gig type thiever, I guess that's what this is. Stealing a recording of Maelstrom's initiation rite. Got some paparazzo work for you. Need to get my hands on a recording of the Maelstrom initiation ceremony. Too long didn't read to get into the gang. You need to undergo an optic nerve split operation. Oh. Got a tip, you can just find just such a reel at the Havmat Clinic. Okay. Oh. Where'd you come from? What? Right when I hit square, really? I didn't know this stuff was going on. There are bad guys here. I don't have a 1C, so now I've failed. Oh. A lot of people here. not subtle at all. You guys are strong. I thought you'd just be simple enemies. I guess I'm not in a sneaking mode. The idea that I gotta work my way from the bottom to the top. Doesn't exist. Yeah, there's no 55. That's whatever. I can't really think right now.
right, coming for you.
Just wanted to see what would happen. Thought they were bad guys because they had yellow over there in their head. A lot of cops all at once. Holy crap.
Opening fire.
Run.
Something stinks.
My head's really not in this right now.
Friend's in real bad shape. Get in here. I need your help.
You Lucy? Lucy Thackeray?
What is up with this tech? I can't see shit.
Your brother sent me. I'm here to get you out.
Birdie? Okay. Okay, just a moment.
What's with him?
They shot him. Almost got him sorted out, but the bleeding started again.
Look, we don't have time for this.
The heck they've got in here belongs in a scrapyard.
We got a Delta now.
Since you're still here, run a scan on him.
You can't be serious.
Jesus, I see your implants. Scan him.
Pressure's falling. Same with the temperature.
He's going into shock. I'll try to stem the bleeding. You,
give him a unit of synth blood. Come on! It's on the table. First from the left. Just not in my hand. Okay, gotta wait a bit before it closes up.
Why are you doing this?
I'm a doctor.
He probably killed more people than you'll ever save.
This is an operation, not a court hearing. All right, crisis averted, looks like. Rest he'll just have to sleep off. Thanks. Now we can go.
Keep close to me, head down. Come on, just a little farther. You ride, get in.
We're gonna follow them. Let's see where they go. They're not in any rush, huh? What are you doing? Go. There we go. Oh. It's green. What a joke. They're obviously as annoying as possible so players won't try to actually follow you. And it worked. It worked like a charm. What? Why would you turn around them? Whoa, why am I leaning upward? Ah. shotgun sucks. I'm constantly reloading. All I'm doing is reloading with this gun. That's all this gun does, is reload. Three, four, five. So it takes five. All right. How do I get to that thing? Oh.
17:54. It's time for your local news. Violence.
I don't even know where I'm facing. That's outside. Jesus Lord Almighty. So many cameras. Thank you. I do not like the title of this job, I'll tell you that much right now. I'll tell you that much right now. Why are you still red? I thought... cooldown, oh, 10 seconds, oh, well. I thought I saw the zero for the... doesn't matter. Just gotta put it on shut off. All right. Oh. There's a machine I haven't hacked yet. Oh well. If I didn't kill them, or like they, if they knew that I was still, if they knew that I did it, would they be chasing me? It'd be a car chase right now. Hope I didn't miss any loot in there. A plus plus contract close. Go from north to south, so top to bottom. That's more top than that is, so. For deaf people, the walking beep 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 beep. As I understand it, we have one in Philly that's near what I was told was like a school where there's blind people or something. Did I say deaf? I meant blind. Blind people. So it beeps to let them know when it's. I don't think it says walk, it just beeps. I might be wrong. Oh. Holy God. All those red dots are what? Forward's open. Oh, oh. It's gonna be loud. Look at all the red things that go on and then disappear for whatever reason. And now they're all highlighted, okay. Oh. No, you don't.
How long are you guys gonna keep fucking around?
Still a little while, sir.
Listen, I don't give a maggot's ass if it gets here by elevator or you have to haul it up the stairs.
Doing everything we can.
Expressed interest in the purchase of the city. You want something?
I'm getting you out of here.
What?
Your husband hired me. I'll make sure you're safe.
Stupid, fucking worthless piece of shit!
There.
You gotta help me, I'm begging you.
That's why I'm here. Come on now. Let's get up. Head down. Right. No need to thank me. Hey there. Is there someone who can help you?
My mom?
Tell her to lay low somewhere. They'll be looking for your family and friends. You understand?
Yeah. What about Brad?
Just focus on yourself right now. Hey, see that car? It'll take you someplace safe.
Thank you.
Look out for yourself.
Okay, so that actually is the end of the video length. So I'm Ben, first person looter, playing Cyberpunk 2077, the 1.5 update on the PS5. This is the Looting Lady postgame party, where I do everything that the game has to offer after doing the main story mission. And we did a couple of these gigs, I guess. Is that what they were? Something like that. Whatever these blue icons are on the map. These ones. Just a search and recover. I don't know if that's a gig or if it's a side mission, but we're gonna keep doing it. We got a lot more to go, so see you in the next one. Bye.